Action!
बजाओ सब बजाओ
Anaya Fatima from last second. And last is Adina Parveen with gold medal. Please clap your hands. This is a proud moment for all of us.
Jai Hind.
Jai Hind.
Jai Hind.
अब मैं आप लोगों को देखता हूँ तो
मैं आपकी तरह बच्चा भी नहीं क्यों नहीं बैठा यहाँ पर आप बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है आपके साथ मिलके ये जो आपका गोल्डन पीरियड है इसे एंजॉय कीजिए और आगे बढ़ के अगर अच्छा बढ़े बहुत अच्छा बढ़े तो देश के लिए काम कीजिएगा मैं ये आशा करता हूँ कि आप देश के लिए बहुत अच्छा काम करेंगे समाज के लिए बहुत अच्छा काम करेंगे और अच्छे नागरिक बनेंगे धन्यवाद
थैंक यू सर फॉर अटेंशन
जय हिंद
जय
हिंद
जय
हिंद
अब मैं आप लोगों को देखता हूँ तो
मैं आपकी तरह बच्चा भी नहीं क्यों नहीं बैठा यहाँ पर आप बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है आपके साथ मिलके ये जो आपका गोल्डन पीरियड है इसे एंजॉय कीजिए और आगे बढ़ के अगर अच्छा बढ़े बहुत अच्छा बढ़े तो देश के लिए काम कीजिएगा मैं ये आशा करता हूँ कि आप देश के लिए बहुत अच्छा काम करेंगे समाज के लिए बहुत अच्छा काम करेंगे और अच्छे नागरिक बनेंगे धन्यवाद
थैंक यू सर फॉर अटेंशन
धरती सुनहरी अंबर नीला धरती सुनहरी अंबर नीला हर मौसम रंगीला ऐसा देश है मेरा
चंदरिया
मधुर तारों में कहीं बंसी कोई बजाए न सुनो कदम कदम पे है मिल जानी कदम कदम पे है मिल जानी कोई प्रेम कहानी ऐसा देश है मेरा हो ऐसा देश है मेरा ऐसा देश है मेरा
बच्चों ने बहुत सुंदर
Come on. रानी लक्ष्मीबाई और इन सभी नारियों को शत शत नमन।
देश से है प्यार तो हर पल ये कहना चाहिए, मैं रहूं या ना रहूं भारत ये रहना चाहिए। मेरी नस नस तार कर दो और बना दो एक सितार, राग भारत मुझ पे छेड़ो झंझनाओ बार बार। देश से प्रेम आंखों से झलकना चाहिए, ये रहना चाहिए। मुझे भारत भूलना एक क्षण तुझे, रक्त की हर बूंद तेरी है तेरा अर्पण तुझे। युद्ध ये सम्मान का है, भारत ये रहना चाहिए।
आज की सभी नारियां रानी लक्ष्मीबाई और इन सभी नारियों को शत शत नमन।
देश से है प्यार तो हर पल ये कहना चाहिए, मैं रहूं या ना रहूं भारत ये रहना चाहिए। मेरी नस नस तार बना दो एक सितार, राग भारत मुझ पे छेड़ो
झलवा। रानी लक्ष्मीबाई स्टूडेंट प्लीज बिग क्लैप। थी वो झांसी वाली
Thank you.
Wonderful performance.
What is this you have applied to gentlemen?
Next morning. Mama, Mama, where are you? Mama, Mama. Oh my God, it's a letter.
Mom and Dad, please forgive me for disappointing you. You left me with no son. I had to leave. I want to be like an Indian adult. And this is my holiday since childhood. I wish you would be proud of me, then so if I can become a great soldier, not less than anybody, with your love, who will be from an
Atma.
Atma!
What
happened? Why are you doing?
Atma has left us out. We had gone. Our daughter has not been with us.
So, and what we have left us out without us coming back. We have come out of this house. We have to be respected.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, I
Okay, mom, I will really wait for you. Bye, mom. I love you more. I love you too. Are you parents of Papu Mother?
Yes.
I am made a great team for my chief of parents of Papu Mother.
And my dear fellow colleagues and dear children,
as we gather here on the auspicious occasion of our nation's Independence Day, which is 77th Independence Day, our hearts swell with pride and gratitude. Today, we not only celebrate freedom that our forefathers fought for, but also the spirit of unity and resilience that defined us as a nation. Independence Day is by our ancestors to secure our liberty. It reminds us of the bloodshed, tears, and unwavering determination that went into the forging of this great nation. Let us take a moment to remember the countless heroes who laid down their lives so that we could breathe the air of freedom. They were ordinary individuals who displayed all the extraordinary courage, fighting against all odds to break the chains of oppression. Their sacrifice reminds us that freedom is not free. It comes at a cost we must never forget. As we cherish our independence, let us also remember that it carries a responsibility to uphold the values that our nation stands for. It is a responsibility to treat every citizen with respect and dignity, regardless of their background or beliefs. It is a responsibility to stand up against injustice and inequality, ensuring that every person has an equal opportunity to prosper. Independence Day is not just a day of freedom, it is a day of reflection. It is a time to ponder upon the progress we have made as a nation and the challenges that lie ahead. It is an opportunity to ask ourselves what we can do to contribute to our country's growth and prosperity. In the midst of our celebrations, let us not forget those who are less fortunate. Let us extend our helping hand to our fellow citizens who are struggling and in need. By doing so, we uphold the true spirit of independence, that of compassion and empathy. Our nation is a diverse tapestry of cultures, languages, and traditions. Let us celebrate this diversity and use it as our strength. When we stand united, nothing can break us, our resolve. Let us rise above our differences and work hand in hand to build a nation that is inclusive of harmony and prosperity. Independence Day is a reminder that we are the custodians of our nation's future. That, as our ancestors fought for our freedom, it is our responsibility to safeguard it for the generations to come. Let us be the change makers, the thought bearers of progress, and the agents of positive transformation. As we hoist our tricolor flag and sing our national anthem with pride, let our hearts be filled with gratitude for the gift of freedom and determination to make our nation a better place for all. May the spirit of independence ignite a fire within each of us, driving us to work towards a brighter, more compassionate and prosperous India. Highlighting the accolades of our school officer and constable, sir. Our school, we are proud to have increased education to higher classes, massive development in the infrastructure, new recruitments in our team members, new children, all escalate us towards growth. We solemnly decide to work hard towards raising the level of each student by at least one grade. Every year, it is our teachers as well as students who put in all their efforts to make the Independence Day celebration memorable for all of us. And like always, we are all delighted today also to look at the arrangements and the preparations done by them. Within very limited time period and along with the ongoing classes, All these preparations and the timeless efforts put in by our team definitely deserve a big round of applause. Can we all clap big and loud for the teachers, please? So we would just like to tell you that we are ongoing with the classes and everything, and it is just 2 periods that the teachers get to prepare. And I would just take one more minute and name each my team. It's highlighted and they're motivated. Starting with Premanand, who is the head.
Each and every item, each and every event is taken place. Then I come to Priyanka Bam. The decorations are all done by them. Starting with the dancers.